No, really. What are friends for? Friends are for reflection. They're for gratitude. They're for a grand finale on top of a ridiculous year.
What a year, huh? That we decided to partner in this. Year. Thank you, everybody, going to waffpodcast.com and finding Leave a Voice Message. It's still there.
We're
going
to be playing some voicemails from you listeners out there and responding to them. I think Insta Friends of Reality has become a really great tool in our real lives. You know, like I think, you know, instead of just observing what people are posting and just taking it at face value, use it as a way to open up a conversation.
Friends are for still creating life together, even when the world feels like it has stopped.
Oh. Why are friends for?